Caps. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. He's got good distance on that. Well, that's where he wants it. Interception really alerts the danger. Hoofs it forward. They've not really been at it so far. If the pep talk works, we may see a very different side second half. We need to. The action is back on the way. Well, I'm sure the manager's talked the talk, and now it's time for these players to walk the walk and deliver a rousing response to a rousing team talk. Done very well to intervene.
Now.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways, or this referee could soon change his status.
Looking to change the direction of the game here. It certainly looks appetizing, well within shooting range. And the finish! And out to safety. To get that all wrong. Toscana, the sub ready to come on. Forward it goes. Free kick's been given. Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card.
required then was a little more patience. He didn't have to cross it so early.
That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Look, stopping him is imperative. It may not eliminate trouble, but it'll reduce it.
Appreciated by the crowd. I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line in that defence, and he's delivering. Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there.
striker or not, just anticipate a goalkeeping parry or spillage, and sometimes you'll get lucky and it'll come your way.
Turned it round. Every ounce of energy, emotional, physical, mental is spent. That is some win. So a dramatic game decided in its very last moments.
Well, I just think that determination and persistence has paid off handsomely to squeeze the win out of a draw. Sometimes it comes down to grit and desire and the stubbornness to keep plugging away. And this has been great staying power.
My thanks to Jim. We both wish you a very good evening. Thank you.